A study done at Howard University showed that African-American women over the age of 50 were 4.7 times more likely to get breast cancer if they have had any abortion compared to women who have none. You understand?
Go ahead,
man. So if you love someone, love yourself enough as to not become physical until after marriage. And then you have no need to shun responsibility. Now some of y'all might not like this kind of message, but the lesson about this preacher is, I got somewhere to go. I'm sorry, but I did not graduate from Faith Theological Seminary. The only thing I know how to be is just me. I don't know how to fake sermons. I don't know how to do that. Now, some folks, sometimes preaching can be offensive. But you need to watch out for that church who preaching never offends nobody. This preacher here has to preach the whole truth. And sometimes it's going to hurt. Can I come on? This message today will focus on three things. Single and its benefits. Dating, you know, D-A-T-I-N-G, and marriage. I believe there are three categories that describe single. One of them is single and satisfied. And the second one is single and sinning. S-I-N-N-I-N-G. And then the third one is single and seeking. Let me tell you about a few benefits of being single and satisfied. First of all, when you're single and by yourself, when you wake up, all y'all wake up. When you get dressed, everybody get dressed. Y'all remember how it was before you had children? You didn't have nobody. Whenever you put your juice that night, it was there in the morning. Brothers, when you pull your pants off, when you put them over there, when you got up the next day, it was still there. When you got dressed, everybody got dressed. Everybody got dressed. When you ate, guess what? Everybody ate. When you got ready to go and you got in the car, everybody got in the car. Why? Because it was just me, myself, and I. Come on, tell somebody, say me, myself, and I. Y'all don't mind if I just keep talking, right? Now, in no way am I suggesting that you remain alone. Because that may not be the will of God for your life. But what I'm telling you, while you may be alone, don't complain. Take full advantage of your solitude time. And see what God wants to do with you in this season. Advantage of it. 1 Corinthians 7:9 reads, but if they cannot contain, that means self-control, let them marry. Amen. For it is better to marry than to burn with lust. Now listen, just because you have lust for burning in your spirit, your boyfriend or your girlfriend are not divine fire extinguishers. That's just too much. May I suggest something else? Before you think about getting married, don't find him and take him home. time. Take time and date for money. Pastor, we as pastors, we got to teach our young people and some of these hot old people. You must understand something, that sex happens in the mind.